Adrian Lamo, a machine attacker top named for fleeting on data how led to the detention of Chelsea Complete, has dead elderly 37. In on the internet exchanging messages conversations, Complete confided in him, description sensitive war content Complete had shipped to WikiLeaks. WikiLeaks published the live video of a US chopper hit how annihilated 7 human beings, consisting a reporter work for the Reuters news story agent. On Facebook, his dad Mario wrote, "In large sorrow and a break cardiac I include to let aware all of Adrian's friends and acquaintances so how he is corpse. A vivid reason and merciful heart is lost, he was my favorite child." Lamo's own recording as a attacker turned on several top profile targets, such as Microsoft and the New York Times. Lamo told he would include steady pity if Complete was presented a length verdict. Complete, named at the period as Bradley Complete, was ultimately condemned to 35 years in jail. Yet, CEO Barack Obama after switched her verdict and she was liberated in May 2017. She is now trying to be the Sen for Maryland, her household country. WikiLeaks founding member Julian Assange on Friday outlined Lamo as a minor swindler and traitor of Maine Humane Propriety.